also cruiser women 16 and under. Gonna be interesting who's gonna live up to the semi-finals. It's Australia Property taking a lead here. France, Hugo on the second. We're gonna take a look at Colombia with Escobar in third. Fourth place also France.